So another day has dawned. It's so hot, I managed to sunbathe indoors. Get some vitamin D into this skin. I'm losing weight, which is great. My trousers fit me better again. This resting period hasn't been easy, but it's been important. Good habits, and I'm reaping the rewards of that. I think that's what winter's for, and I want you to understand that. There's nothing wrong with resting. Summer and spring are soon going to be here. And you're going to be busy, and you're going to be physically involved and rushed off your feet. The long days are going to tire you out. Winter's for resting. I've just picked some amazing wild food to eat. So the journey for today. Let's see. I look out into nature. Into my mind's eye. I see a valley which turns into a gorge. It's a hole in the rock which just narrows the further down you go. We travel down inside this crack in the earth. It turns into a fissure, a chasm, a gaping hole. The earth has opened up and swallowed us. And as we travel down, as we keep floating and falling, as we travel deeper into the earth, closer to the core, finally arriving at the molten heart of this rocky ball, warm heart, an ocean of molten rock. The red root, the red heart of the earth. We sit together, holding hands, basking in the heat. That's the heat which we can feel within ourselves. Take with us into the world. When we're traveling at winter time, we can choose to feel warm inside and share that warmth in a handshake or a hug or a kutch, a cuddle. Holding each other, being there for one another. So having made that root connection, the red light, the red energy of the heart of the earth, traveling back up. Orange fire of a yellow sun, spiraling around the light of a setting sun through all the colours of the rainbow, but within its core, having travelled from the centre of the earth to the centre of the sun, spiralling, floating, flying, his journey's just begun. So honour yourself, gently breathe in all the green that you can see. Look out into nature. Go and find some stinging nettles, some sorrel, some dandelion leaves. The first new growth of spring is already here. And that green, when mildly steamed, will usher in the new shoots within you. Green heart of the sun, your green heart, we're up to here now. As we follow this journey from the core of the earth to the heart of the sun and back down to earth, to the green heart of nature, to our green hearts, in the blue sky of our throats, in clear communication. This is the journey that I've been on today, to take in all the colours of the light of the rainbow. Spectrum of energies that cleanse our energy bodies and back to this beautiful indigo colour of my new fleece, my new hoodie. Indigo, colour of your third eye, cleansing, healing, allowing you to see with your heart and your mind. A regal colour, dark blue and purple, to see the truth, to speak your truth, to feel in your heart what's right for you and for those around you. And even higher, today I've seen the violet colour of new flowers, our crown, our glory. This is not the end of our story. The world may look in trouble, but we're the problem solvers that she was waiting for. We've made things worse than they've ever been before, but we're still holding hands, we're still connected, we're still directed by this love that we were given when we were born, that we were created from. No matter who it was that spawned us, it doesn't matter where we started this human journey. If you go deep enough inside, you'll find love. And it starts by liking you and loving you and treating yourself sensitively and loving you, and then taking that out into the world. To rising up from molten core to shining sky and stars, the universe of possibilities exists within our imaginations. So let's take these energies. Take these energies and mix them all up together in our hearts as the energy flows down to our hands and is given away in a hug and all the way next time. I'm gonna go. I'm here. I'm available. Message me if you want distance healing. Maybe you've never experienced Reiki because it's too expensive. Perhaps you're of the scientific bent. If you are, it's unlikely you're watching this video, but maybe you were just intrigued. I thought you'd give it a go. But why not try me? Contact me for distant energy healing. We'll make an appointment no matter what the time zone. I'll set my alarm if it's antisocial hours and you're in Africa or wherever it is. And you sit or lay down with the intention to receive the energy that you need to heal yourself. And I sit right here or wherever I am, or if possible, out in nature with my bare feet on the ground, connecting me to all the energy. Bare head connected to the sky, bare feet connected to the earth. Allowing the energy to flow from me to you, allowing you to heal you. Until the next time, have a look at this. From the earth to the sky. Enjoy.